seabirds, like the pink-footed shearwater, face many obstacles in their lives on the water. At the American Bird Conservancy, we achieve conservation results for birds. I'm very pleased to introduce the Seabird Maps and Information for Fisheries website. We believe this new tool will be essential for informing research and making decisions that increase positive outcomes for seabirds. This free website brings powerful tools to your fingertips. Whether you are working on fishery sustainability and improvement programs, seabird conservation, academic research, offshore industry development, or simply out for a pelagic seabird trip, you can learn more about the birds in your area, as well as how to avoid incidental catch and mortality of birds. Are you interested in learning what seabirds occur in a particular body of water or a specific fishery? This map tool can help you. The map tool allows you to outline an area or fishery on the map. Once you define an area and click, you can see exactly what birds occur there, along with information about their conservation status and population size. With another click, you can produce a report with information on behavior and ecology, threats, protected status, and what is known about the species' interaction with different types of fishing gear. For example, this area has Atlantic puffins, and one of the main threats to them in this region is being caught in gill nets. In addition to the map tool, the site offers a robust array of resources and information on seabirds and seabird bycatch. We hope these exciting tools and resources will help inform decision-making to conserve the world's seabirds.